Muscles are the driving force of all movements in the body, varying from lifting, running, walking, and even organ function. The muscular system consists of three major muscle types: cardiac muscles, which are responsible for function of your heart, smooth muscles, which are responsible for the function of all your other organs, and skeletal muscles, which are responsible for, as the name suggests, the movement of your bones. Both smooth and cardiac muscles function involuntarily, meaning they operate by themselves. Skeletal muscles, on the other hand, function voluntarily and are under our conscious control. There are three different skeletal muscle fiber types, known as type 1, type 2A, and type 2X fibers. The difference of size, color, contractual speed, contractual force, and energy source classifies each fiber. Type 1 fibers, also known as slow twitch fibers, are the smallest fiber types with a darkish red color. It has a fairly slow twitch speed and produces a relatively small amount of force when contracted. It has high amounts of mitochondria, which are organelles within each cell that uses oxygen to produce energy. Although the force generated is fairly small, type 1 fibers are highly fatigue resistant, allowing it to be active for long periods of time. They are the primary fibers used during low intensity activities with steady oxygen consumption, such as walking, jogging, or aerobics. Type 2A fibers, aka moderate fast twitch fibers, are also red but intermediate in size. These larger fibers typically use a combination of oxygen and glucose as a source of energy. This combination allows for quicker contracting speed and higher force output compared to type 1 fibers, however, fatigue resistance isn't as high. These fibers are typically activated during anaerobic activities that are moderate in duration, such as a mile run, swimming, and short distance cycling. Type 2X fibers, aka fast twitch fibers, are white in color due to the low oxygen capacity and by far the largest fiber type. It makes up for the lack of oxidative capacity by having extremely high levels of glucose in its stored form of glycogen, producing the fastest twitch speeds and the most force. The downside though is that the fiber fatigues quickly, burning out after 15 to 30 seconds. High impact, heavy resistance activities such as lifting weights and sprinting will activate type 2X fibers the most. For any activity, your muscles follow a certain recruiting order. The slow twitch, low force, fatigue resistant type 1 fibers are always activated first. When type 1 fibers are maxed out, type 2A fibers are activated, and then after those are maxed out, type 2X fibers are activated. This order, known as the Henneman size principle, helps minimize muscle fatigue and allows precise motor control by using no more than the force necessary to complete a movement. Everyone has a genetically determined amount of each muscle fiber type. Some people are born with a predominant amount of a certain muscle fiber, making them effective with activities that favor those fibers. There have been some findings that suggest that type 2X fibers can change into type 2A fibers with proper training. However, this might simply be due to type 2X fibers showing higher oxygen capacity through physical adaptation. They are ultimately still type 2X fibers. Based on your exercises, which muscle fibers do you train the most? Leave your answers in the comment section below. If you enjoyed watching, please click the like button. And for more future PictureFit videos, don't forget to subscribe.